We're gonna meet up with my brother Mark and Shag and do some riding. So, you ready, Gare?
Oh, yeah.
All right, so, yeah, we'll see. I'll show you what it looks like here. So, we'll pick this back up when we are about to take off. All right, guys, first stop, day two. What's today, the 9th?
Yep.
Yeah, sure. February 9th, 2020.
Gary's doing
people. So here we are. It's gonna be a short day. We got a late start, went out to breakfast first before even taking the sleds out. So we just did, I don't know, a little over 15 miles. It is bumpy, I'm not gonna lie. There's a lot of snow, it just hasn't been groomed, and there was a ton of people here yesterday, so trails are getting romped on. And you know when those bumps are there, it actually is better to ride over them fast and kind of like skip over them, but you can't anticipate the whole line of bumps. You never know how bad it could get, and a turn coming up. So can only do that so much. Brother Mark Zuke there is getting tired already. And we got Shag Boy over there, Shag from Shag Boys,
is
recording me.
Hey, this is Paisteboy Productions behind the scenes.
That's right. So that's that. Let's see what the guys think so far. Gare, you fully hydrated?
Yes.
Sled's running top notch?
Always.
Shag, sled?
Yeah, everything's pretty good.
Everything?
No complaints. Knock on wood.
Zuke?
I'm fine, but I'm just done.
Yeah.
I'm sore, I'm tired, I just don't want to do it anymore, so I'm going back. You guys can do whatever you want. I'll be chilling, having coffee or something. I don't feel it today. I'm thinking I can keep up. I don't want to anymore. I just don't want to.
That's what I'm doing too. I'm working, you know, pretty good. And
you're doing pretty good.
Yeah. No, I know I'm keeping up. The problem is that eventually I don't want to blow a turn or something. You know what I mean? I'm not falling behind or nothing.
As tight as I can.
Yeah, me too. That's important, especially when there's a lot of people here. Yesterday was absolute mob show here.
I just don't want to anymore.
Some guy on it was one of the other Facebook groups.
Yeah.
He was saying that he hit a sled and the guy was like way over in his lane.
Of course, yeah.
It wasn't here. It was like kind of, I think, Bliss area.
Gary almost freaking that one dude when we were going to Indian Lake last year. Dude was, and it's a small trail. He was right at Gary freaking, yeah.
Right, of course. I don't know. So, what trail are we on at the moment?
This is two trail right two.
Okay, so we just came off two and we made a slight left. Up. What is this?
This is a new trail,
actually. This
trail
is not
right here is
familiar at all.
Sheldrick
Road.
Okay. It'll
go to Big Moose. We go there all the time.
Yeah.
That's that parking lot.
Yeah.
So. Anyway.
I just figured it was going to be bumpy probably all the way down. That's why I stopped here in case you want to.
I was thinking you were going to make a right.
Go that way.
Go which way?
I don't know.
Oh, what is that? Is that 29 or 9?
38 or something.
So, I'm going to make a prediction here. I think almost all the trails are going to be bumpy today.
Round two is coming.
Why are you backing up?
I don't want to be in the shot.
Why? You scared?
Yes.
Camera shy?
No, never.
Gary's our freaking stud model here.
Hey.
What you got there? What'd you do? Print that out?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm going to start my own channel too. Yeah. Cool. Smokey's Corner.
That's right.
How many did you print?
A bunch of them.
Zuke's small engine smoking lounge.
There you go.
Tell you what, look at my sled, right? No black crab legs on the rear today because tomorrow was just, tomorrow. I'm already predicting tomorrow. That's how good I am. No, yesterday was so taxing with just 8 billion things to carry around. I don't know. If you guys don't do this, you don't know the crap I have to deal with to make these videos actually happen. GPS, got to take that off. Handheld camera, phone, everybody has a phone. Two GoPros, communicator, bag full of crap. It's just like every time we stop to go in somewhere or whatever, all of this stuff has to come off the sled.
Yeah, and we all complain, but he can't hear us because he's inside getting his stuff together.
Yeah, exactly. Or outside getting it together to go inside a place. So today I decided to go no rear bumper, black crab legs.
No, the best is we get back to the cabin last night. I said, Paisteboy, start getting your stuff ready so that when we wake up, you're ready to go.
I always do that. When we stay overnight.
No, I meant go get everything on your sled and you have enough time, maybe.
Yeah. No, because and then you get done with the ride. If it's a two-day ride, it's a real pain in the butt because you get back and you got 5-6 GoPro batteries to charge, handheld camera to charge, communicator to charge. Good thing the GPS is being charged constantly from the sled. Same with the phone. But and I don't mean to complain, guys. I swear. I'm just letting you know how this is if you don't really know. It's a lot easier to just hop on your sled and go ride and not worry about any of this crap. But obviously I do it for you guys, so I really appreciate you watching. And one other thing I want to say is a guy messaged me through Paisteboy Facebook this morning and said he saw us at Tony Harper's, but he didn't want to bother us. And I just want to let all of you guys know, anytime you see us anywhere, if we're stopped and come up and say hi, don't worry about any of that at all. You know, we love meeting you guys out here. So thank you.
Well,
that one's kind of sharp.
Well, we passed a lot of turns and I slowed way down in case you turned and went in a little too far and I didn't see you. So I slowed down at every turn. If I couldn't see you, I slowed down at every turn to make sure you guys didn't turn.
But we always stop before we turn off the trail.
Right, but that's the thing. If you turned a little bit too far in, I wouldn't see you until I got on it. Because some of the turns are like this. You know what I mean? Like 45. They're like this. What?
Cut that out.
I'm going to have to use the blur function.
Do you know how to do that?
Yeah.
Can I do this then? The reverse?
Whatever you want to do.
That nail would drive me.
Videos.
I would be a size small if I didn't have the nail on my gloves. Wow, what a wrap. That dude did some serious wrappage on that.
Anyway, so, all right, well, I think this is enough banter. Whoa, someone's got a can.
That dude had a freaking 2-inch paddle track on that puppy.
Wow.
I think it was huge. That's what I should get for my sled.
Yeah, sure. All right, so, like I said, it's probably enough of our jibber jabber for this stop. We'll see you on the next stop. All right, guys, so you know how I was saying on the trail there that my brother was feeling tired. And so he wanted to go and just sit down and have coffee while we rode for a little bit more. But I said, you know what, let me go with you just in case something happens. Well, guess what? Something happened. Let's take a look at the sled here. So starting front, running funny. Put a new set of plugs in it. We got, what, maybe a mile?
Yeah.
All I know is I heard some chatter from Gary and Shag from the communicators, but I couldn't make out anything they were saying, and now we're too far apart to hear anything, but I don't know if you can see that, but there's, like, oil down in there, so something definitely sprayed, broke, whatever. Mark's gonna take the belt off, and I'm gonna have to tow him back to wherever. So yeah, this sucks. Yeah, let me get my, all I have for towing is a ratchet strap. Hope it works. And I hope I still have it in here. Well, looks like that's the end of day two. And I was looking at my Hero 8 helmet cam footage, and it looks like it's all whitewashed out. Had to change a setting just on that last break there. And looks like the new setting is okay, but all of the footage from yesterday is probably shot. So it may be rear bumper black crab legs footage again for part one. Thanks for sticking around. We'll chat in a little bit. All right, so I just towed my brother Mark, the Blair Morgan, all the way here to the rec center where Gary and I parked yesterday and unloaded. We're gonna leave the sled here, and then Mark and I are gonna head into town. We're gonna chill at Tony Harper's and just wait for Gary and Shag to get back to us, unfortunately.
Yeah.
What do you think it is?
I think I'm just gonna buy another motor.
Yeah, I think so.
I don't wanna crack a case open. I'm not that good, so
yeah.
I don't know.
We think it's the seals in the lower end, the case seals, right?
I mean, how much could another used motor be? $400 or $500?
Right.
You know what I mean?
We'll find one. Yeah. Gary and Shag and Parker will be scouring.
We'll get in and out in a day.
The internet, yeah. All right, so, of course, the second GoPro battery on the Hero 8 died in like 5 seconds. So, we're just gonna ride to Tony Harper's and, so this might be it. All right, guys. Well, with that being said, I want to thank you for watching. Please click the thumbs up button if you like the video. Please check the links in the description. If you need any stuff, I have that Amazon page down there. There's a link if you need any supplies and stuff and then some. Go like me on Facebook and Instagram. And we'll see you on the trail next time. Take care.